So this is the plastic wrap that we used to put on the trees. You can see this is very transparent. We wrap the tree around with this plastic material. And what this does is, once the iguana comes down from the tree, he's gonna slip and stay in the ground. So when he tries to go back up to the tree to get on the roof, he can't. You can see his nails can't grip onto this plastic.